You know what, kid? Running the numbers this week, we're making some serious profit. The more the mayor talks about racing, the more the city wants to race again. And the more the word gets out about the garage. New clients have been calling all week. Also, you hear that? Me neither.
Hey.
Good work this week, Speedy. You set us up nicely for the qualifier.
Was there ever any doubt?
Well, keep this up, my little gearhead, and the grand is as good as ours.
Ours, huh?
You know the secret to your success is me.
This.
How's it going, Speedy? I noticed Rydell is in a particularly good mood today.
He's stoked. The garage is making a name for itself.
No! The garage is making money! So, if you want to keep that smile on Rydell's face, go out and earn some more.
We've had reports of the vehicle at 2-point view. We lost that suspect somewhere at 2-point view.
Call this shit off. We lost him.
Just heading out. Where you been? Haven't seen you in the garage lately.
I'm making moves, Speedy. Finding those doors to open for you.
Oh, yeah? What kind of doors?
The kind of doors that win you races.
You know I'm a fan of those doors.
I bet. I'll see you soon.
Thank you. this.
We're pursuing suspects.
Units, be advised. Burp has entered Duncan Bay.
We've been taken out and can't continue. We have to find these assholes.
Certain you'll have the best sleep of your life. All right, what's good, Labbers? Tonight, I'm talking about gaslighting. It needs to stop. These racers are being treated like hardened criminals. Most are just young people looking for a way to express themselves in a city that's continually marginalizing them. I'll ask you, do they represent a danger to the community, or are you sane? That's for you to decide. What isn't in doubt is the excessive focus on these underground races from the LPD. Cops on some power trip running racers off the road. Is it necessary?
Speak the truth, Lake Lab.
Have a good race out there. Can't ask for more than that. And I'm not sure where Tess is at, okay? If you see her, you tell her to get back here and put that storeroom back to the old system. She messed it all up and now I can't find shit. Just her takeout boxes. I know it might feel like you're on your own behind the wheel. You're not. I got your back. Now let's show the lake this crew won't back down from a fight.
Thanks, right now.
And even if we lose, you know we always have each other. The garage is your home.
I know. And the possums. Don't forget about the possum.
Thank you.
down the suspects right now. Suspect can take an interceptor out of the chase. Interceptor's begun the chase.
Let's see if you're buzzing to cross the finish line.
We're done here. We're not going anywhere.
Thank you.
afraid of? What the? A few cops ain't gonna stop me.
Hunting suspects. Undercover hunting the suspect.
My money doesn't belong to you.
Betting over stupid drama, that's what's up. My post of you and Yaz beefing is blowing up. I am pulling in likes, I am pulling in subs, I am pulling in stacks.
You betting on me?
Well, not just you. I never bet on just one horse.
Hold up, you betting against me?
Oh, don't get all sensitive, Speedy. I know you got what it takes to win this whole thing, but what's the harm in throwing down on some other racers? If you win, we make money. If you lose, we still make money, huh? You got me?
Yeah, I got you. But who's really running these books?
Oh, I like the way you think. That Alec guy who set up the race? Same guy taking the bets. Which means he'll do anything to come out on top. What are we gonna do about that?
Like I told Rydell, I am here to win.
Whew, I felt that. Good. This is good. I got some ideas on how we can get some more of that, so get yourself an Italian beef and focus up. I'll hit you up later.
Speedy smashed it! Wasn't even close.
That's how we do. Nothing like crossing the line in first.
Counting the money after ain't bad either.
That too. I'm glad Yaz bowed out on this one. This whole revenge thing, I don't know. Not what racing's about. At least it shouldn't be.
I hear ya. I mean, I don't agree, but I hear ya.
Thank you.
Remember, your ride needs to be up to spec. Wouldn't want to see you limp through this qualifier. Not when we're so close to that finish line.
All units, this is dispatch. We got extra units out on patrol today to help you bag some racers. Go get them.
We'll be right back.
Patrol wants a piece of the action, too.
I am not going to let you win my money.
Suspect pulled the disappearing act at Lakeshore Quarry.
Calling this one off.
Got a job for you. You know Shimizu? He was my protege before you.
I'm not your first racer? I am genuinely hurt right now.
I mean, you're my favorite. So his Ferrari LaFerrari needs collecting.
Seriously? Man, he even has a better ride than me.
You're listening to KRSFM News Across the Lake. As the election race heats up, Mayor Stevenson spoke to the press outside the Capitol where she doubled down on her commitment to law and order.
I have fought too hard for this city to stand back and allow illegal gambling to take root in our communities. That is why the LPD is upping the ante. We're going all in on measures that you can bet will slash response times and double down on stopping crime. You can believe me when I say, I am not bluffing.
Happy to gamble with people's lives by pricing them out of their neighborhoods, though, right? Rydell. I'm done. That Ferrari was a dream.
Even Shimizu was impressed how fast you delivered his whip. I'm so proud of you.
So you and him were tight back in the day?
Oh, don't make a sound like that. Back in the day, I mean, it was early 2000s.
Oh, yeah. So you were there for that whole Y2K thing. Did you really think computers would end the world?
Yeah. Yeah, that's why we partied like it was 1999.
Okay.
Come on, you must know that one now. Come on, Prince. The purple one? I'm hanging up now.
Yeah, speak your truth, Nurse Will. So, Mateo.
Are you talking to me, or have the fumes finally got to you?
No, I'm reading my feed.
Oh, Mr. Ride's all over the socials. Meeting people, virtual people, who are probably 70-year-old grandmas from Idaho. But still, good for you.
So get this. Fast and Furry 23 was like, Mateo is so hot, I'm so sprung for him. Like, if he ran me over, I'd say thank you. And guess what Nerves of Will said?
I don't know any of these people, so I'm gonna go with don't care.
He said, Mateo is such an idiot.
Good to know.